Let's just have a standing ovation. I would like to see the standing O. Do you know something about the thing of get that S out of here, right? I got some. Why is my chase down block on bronze? Why can't it be gold or Hall of Fame? Get that stuff out of here! Out! That stuff out of here, boy! Everybody's standing up like, oh yeah, on the bench. And then get the freaking iron! Why would you do a dunk like that when I'm next to you? That's why everybody's standing up right now. Crowd, boy. Yeah, boy. Ah! Three blocks, bro. How many? I played like 3 minutes and I got three blocks, bro. Like, come on, bro. I got 8 minutes actually, but like, I'm just saying. Give me that back. Oh, yeah, bum. I got a lot of shots. He's trying to put that to my... Oh, you go at the rim, you're going to get blocked too. Yeah. Easy. Oh, how? I got black, I got white, what you want? How the sun goes up in the fan, I know about the blow, oh wait, don't try to take a flow, I take that red sun, I'm gone, see it going out, another city, one sun, I see two twin glocks, and a man, two twin eyes, I got two thick rocks, I got black. I got two thick daughters in it. Two thick thot. What? SWAT Tiana. Give me my box Tiana. With the socks Tiana. I got the little shawty trying to put that to my plate. Fallon. Freaking bum take forever to pass. Ben calling pass. You don't want to pass. Like. I'm finna throw the lob in a second, bro. Oh my gosh, this game is doo-doo water. This game is so garlic poop. Frick no. Kinda wanted to pass to McDermott. So that was kind of an accidental pass. What the frick, bruh? Foul. I wasn't even trying to shoot that. Give me that. And I got a new cold spot. And every time I shoot from my cold spot, I green or just make it. I've never missed from my cold spot since I got it, which was today. So I shot like at least 10 shots from there, and I made all of them, including greens. Posterize. Where Chris Dunn at? Wait, he might be injured, bro. I haven't seen him in a little bit. Nah, he's not injured, but where? See now, well, how much fouls he got? He got zero. He got zero fouls. That's they just send him down. Wait, where is the fouls at? Oh, right here. Yeah, he has zero fouls. Away from me, easy. Why do you do all that extra stuff? That'd be annoying. Oh. Game style is way different without Kevin Durant. I feel like we could have beat the Rockets if Kevin Durant didn't get injured, and I feel like we could have also beat the Bucks if Kevin Durant didn't get injured. 'Cause we was down until I started playing like aggressive in the fourth quarter. I was actually going crazy. My three pointer was insane. Yeah, I was just really daggering it out there. I was being clutch, and then the last 30 seconds, they just lost it. I was doing so good at the last minute, and then when it hit to like 20 seconds, it's all over. Good lay. So we lost to the Bucks by like 7. Oh, that's Miles Turner in my face. What the frig, man? And then we lost to the Rockets by 5, 'cause Kevin Durant got injured at around the end of the game. So Kevin Durant might not be the best player, but still, we still do need him. All that smack I talk about him, we still need his defense, especially. Sometimes he can make the shot, only because of my dimer. But he's not the worst player to have on a team. So that's an all-star. So. I just wish he could play like literally Kevin Durant. Except for taking stupid two pointers over trying to be over those and missing wide open mid range, that's his hot spot, and missing wide open threes, that's also his hot spot. Knocks it loose. Oh, and one, B. Don't forget about the time. I wish I could rewind. I had so many tears that I won't be back. He's out of bounds, bro. That's why I went to Atlanta. Wow. He got through. I got another fan. Oh, the matching on the. Trying to know more expansion. Then I cook, I go, and I listen to them.